Roses are red,
violets are gray.
And in a few days,
it's gonna be May.